This is the basic boots on the ground journalist survival kit by Heather Blessington, Brainwash 444. Bless all of you who are getting your boots on the ground and getting real. Here's your basic solar panel. I'll show that more in detail, but here's your basic kit. Okay. You need a small cooler, Walmart, 20 bucks. Okay. Goodwill. Get yourself some of these metal. I use these as hot water bottles, but I also use them to get free hot water for my tea. And I actually use these to like just put in my body and to stay warm at night. Okay, so I have a couple of these. Let's get into the fridge, okay? So us having a fridge to have big bulk supplies of everything is just a trap because you throw most of it out. Okay, so here's your basics. Oat milk, dressing, shredded cheese, coconut milk, salsa that I get free and I keep. This is for when you get sick. Lemon, honey, cinnamon, ginger. Always have that on hand. This is when I do get takeout. I keep my chili paste, okay, because it's awesome. Down there is butter and cream cheese. Okay, this is basically all I have. I shred my cheese, only buy it pure. Okay, and here you get free ice every day at Circle K. There's my cheese so it stays cool. Okay, so you keep your cup, you get their sip and save, you get a free coffee every day, go in there, get your free ice and water every single day. Okay, so this is how we are going to operate boots on the ground. You will have wished you'd done it sooner. Let's go on to the solar panel. This is a basic panel and battery pack. I bought this at Walmart for $100. This, I keep my receipt, it keeps breaking. I just got it at CVS for 20 or 30 bucks. So I just keep the receipt and then they're all a piece of junk. I can't afford a real expensive one and why should you? So this allows me battery backup so I don't have to constantly turn on my car to charge my phone. Let me show you what it looks like. Okay, so it powers my phone and fan and light if I need it. Okay, so you need your basic. I got lucky and found this at Walmart, but I'm not necessarily recommending this brand. I don't know a lot about them, but you only need a really small panel. Okay, get your boots on the ground, kids. It's time to go.